workshop on the four elements, which is a visualization exercise.
I'm just looking forward to being in the space and being away and having a vacation here in the bed of the mountains and the lake and the trees.
Really excited, as always, for the singing, for the music, meeting new women.
We've got our little mishpacha here today.
We do. We definitely do.
Our little kahila.
We do.
Our little mishpacha.
The Jewish Women's Retreat brings together over 100 queer women to explore and refresh their relationship to Judaism in a warm, welcoming, and respectful setting. It's a unique weekend of spirituality, learning, relaxation, celebration, and community.
Okay. I am so happy to be at the retreat.
I really liked the renewal davening service because it was mostly music and everyone was singing together. It felt very relaxing and, I don't know, I really enjoyed it.
I'm just back from my trip from Thailand and feel incredibly welcomed by being here. I'm happy that I can see the earth and my friend and that I'm not eating him. Wait, give me a little kiss. You don't want to kiss?
All right. We'll just have a snuggle.
Queer Jewish women from all over North America, whether they be single or families, students or seniors, religious or secular, attend this annual retreat.
Tell us, do you enjoy the Havdalah service at Nehirim? Do you look forward to it?
It's the best part of Nehirim.
Talent show was very, very, very funny and very beautiful, actually.
I think it's okay to laugh at God, because I think God laughs at us all the time.
There's a hole in the center of everything, and wouldn't you know, that's where she slipped out.
I've had some incredible bonding moments here.
I feel very comfortable and at ease with a woman at Nehirim.
I don't feel judged, and everyone here is really accepting.
This retreat's definitely allowed me to spend quality time with the community I love and people I'd like to get to know better.
There's so much diversity here in terms of ages, gender identity, sexuality.
I really, really enjoy all the beautiful, loving, spiritual, and supporting energy of the women around here.
See, it's an opportunity to see another side of people and an inside of people that you don't normally see. And then it brings you to a place of maybe deeper understanding of who they are.
Really the nicest thing in some ways was to get to be able to talk to more adults while I was here. And my kids are having a fantastic time.
Sometimes people just try too hard to create a spiritual atmosphere and it feels really contrived, but it felt very genuine and very caring.
It was a really welcoming space. I loved the music. The talent show was absolutely brilliant.
Thank you for sharing yourselves with me and letting me share myself with you, because, you know, coming here with 60, 80 strangers is a big risk, and I think we made something beautiful tonight. I'm really grateful that you shared yourself with me.
Time to go home, but I go home like full of love and new friends, and it's awesome. Can't wait till the next one.